I did one mouse experiment, which had something to do with the future. It was good, which was to show that if you irradiated mice, you got a better transferred response. What was the response I was looking at? I've actually forgotten, but some immune response. Irradiation helped a lot. And that led me to go and spend a couple of months in Harwell, in the Atomic Energy Research Establishment, where there was a Medical Research Council unit led by John Lightet. And I did work in parallel with work which was done there by Ford, who showed that in an irradiated animal you could recolonize the spleen as judged by chromosome markers. And I showed that if you irradiated an animal you could recolonize the spleen as judged by transplantation antigens. It was an all transplantation antigen test, which was almost all that I knew about apart from these chromium plated red cells. And they both gave the same result.
This was with bone marrow?
This was with bone marrow or spleen. There's enough hematopoietic cells in spleen to do it.